demonstrating how to properly give a sub-Q injection of heparin. Your first step is verifying the doctor's order, checking any allergies the patient might have, gathering your supplies, and washing your hands. After this, you identify your six R's, which is your right medication, right time, right dose, right route, right patient, and right documentation. After this, I will select the appropriate syringes and needles. The gauge size I would be using in a sub-Q is 23, 25, and 26. I will be using a 25 today. And I will be using a 1 ml syringe. After this, I will check three times, verifying three times the medication. First time being when I draw it up from the Pyxis. Second time is when I'm drawing the solution. And the third time would be at the patient's bedside. After this, I check and make sure that my medication is not expired. After this, I will now clean my vial. Clean the outer part of my vial. And I will draw back 0.5 of air to inject into the vial. Draw back 0.5 of the solution. Okay. After I have drawn back 0.5, I will do the scoop method. And then if there's any bubbles, I would just check and see for that. After that, I will change out my needle size, which I'll be using the 25. Okay. After this, I will correctly label my medication and take it to the patient's bedside safely. I will then go into the patient's room and wash my hands, wash them, and apply my gloves. I will introduce myself to the patient and explain the procedure I will be doing. In this instance, I will be telling them I'm going to perform a heparin shot on them. I will then check the patient's allergies, if they are allergic to the heparin, or if they have an allergy band indicating they are allergic to the heparin. After this, I will then use two identifiers before administering the medication, which would be their name and date of birth, making sure it all is the same. After that, I will now I would check the appropriate lab values before administering heparin. And then I will state the five subcutaneous sites you can give an injection, which is your abdomen, your upper buttocks, your outer thigh, the upper back of the arm, and your love handle. Today I will be administering the heparin in the abdomen. Okay. So before doing that, I will properly clean the injection site. And I will let the alcohol dry a little. Now, as that is going, I will make sure I pinch 1 inch of the skin before applying the medication and going in at a 45 to 90 degree angle in a dart-like motion. And I will inject the solution slowly. Okay. After this is done, I can scoop it up so I can dispose of my sharps safely.